Hi guys, and welcome back to another Chris's Gaming Channel. Today we're back with Train Sim World 2 and we're on the Trent Pennine Express route from Manchester, Victoria to Leeds. So today we're doing the Northern Service to Leeds and we're driving a Class 150 4-car unit on this scenario. So I believe that there's only one stop on this route today. So this is available to download from the Creators Club, which is available with Train Sim World 2. So, hope you guys enjoy these videos on Train Sim World 2. Please like and subscribe below to see more contents. Right, so enough talking from me now. I'm going to set up this train and we'll make our way to Leeds. I will catch you guys in a bit. Thank you. Okay guys, so we'll be stopping here for approximately 3 minutes, and then we'll be making our way to Leeds. This is a driver change now, normally. So my mate Dan is going to take over, and I'm going to do the microphone for him. So as from now, Dan will be taking over this service. He's just having his drink a second, and then he'll be jumping on the controls. So we'll be leaving in approximately 2 minutes with a new driver. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I'm Chris, I did the part 1 from Manchester to Huddersfield, and Dan has driven from Huddersfield to Leeds. As you can see, the driving skills are a little bit different between the both of us, but he don't agree on that. So, thanks for watching, please like and subscribe below, and we'll see you all on the next video. Bye for now.